I'm International Master Maurice Ashley, and I'm with the real Josh Waitzkin, who's now 17 years old and an international master. His father, Fred, who's the author of Searching for Bobby Fischer and more currently Mortal Games, and renowned chess teacher and writer, Bruce Pandolfini. Now, Josh, what was it like seeing yourself portrayed in a film?
It's been a great experience for me. I mean, watching my story on the big screen, I've remembered, and the passions of fighting for the title has all come back to me.
Now, we saw you win the national championship in the movie. Since then, you've won 6 national titles. What's it like playing in these tournaments?
It's thrilling. It's a huge amount of emotional energy going through everybody, and you have hundreds of kids showing up at this event to be number one, to be the best, and they all want to be the national champion. And, you know, when all these kids share a common dream, only one of them is going to really emerge as the victor, and I've always wanted to be that one.
Now, the U.S. Chess Federation sponsors these tournaments. Fred, what's it like seeing your son playing in these competitions?
It's thrilling. It's like having a built-in sports team, and particularly so when Josh is playing a powerhouse player, a player with a very high rating.
These ratings you can get through the U.S. Chess Federation. They appear on your magazines, and you can measure your progress with them. Now, Bruce, you're a famous teacher, but you're also a famous writer. You've written over 20 books, including Beginning Chess. Where can we get your products?
Start with the U.S. Chess Federation and Chess Life magazine. You can get my books there, Fred's books, chess sets, videos, software. They have everything.
Well, thanks, guys. If you want some more information, then call the U.S. Chess Federation at 1-800-388-KING or write to them at 186 Route 9W, New Windsor, New York, 12553.